Hi everyone, I hope you've had or having a good weekend. We are going to look at our last song of the course. It is Build Me Up Buttercup. We're going to start obviously with part one. Talk about the geography of the piece. Page one, just to confuse us, is in fact page three on this copy. We sing the first page right the way through to page nine. At the top of page nine, you can see we have a number one on the second bar. When we sing it for the first time at the end of that bar, we go back to the very top of page four and sing it right the way through to the same spot. And then we go to the number two and sing it through to the end. Just to point out, on page six, we have the verses. These sit a little bit high. You might find it doesn't sit quite comfortably. And if that is the case, then I will let some of you sing the lower part, which is just an octave lower. So if you're squeaking up there, sing part two, which is just an octave below. And can I give you some advice that at those verses, just look ahead slightly, because it's very wordy and it's easy to trip over those words. And I'm speaking from my own experience. So no further ado, here we go with Build Me Up Buttercup, part one. And there you have it, Build Me Up Buttercup, part one. See you soon. Bye.